it about if I went much bigger, twice the size? So we're gonna go from this to this.
Okay, so we're getting started here. We're using Hatchbox PETG. I was already really amazed at the size of these teeth and like how big it was coming out.
It's 24 hours on this print. Right now I'm picking the T-Rex's teeth like a dentist. Got this far. You can see I got this duct tape together. Okay, so I came into this, said thermal runaway. Got a solid block.
I'm going to work here just taking this thing off. I really ended up having to take everything apart.
We can see that is gonna be the size of the lower jaw, which is absolutely freaking massive. We're almost done. The last jaw pieces here, they are on the printer. And we're still doing a giveaway. So if you wanna win this giant skull, please like, subscribe, and comment below so I know who you are and I can send this to you. It's giant. It's like worth like $400 or $500.
Yeah. Flash over to my computer here. We're going to slice up the T-Rex skull. I'm going to start with the snout. All right, got my three parts. We're going to print those. Now it's time to assemble the lower jaw. As you can see, I drill holes in the pieces and try to match those holes up. So it creates little pegs for the epoxy. I'm going to use this Dual Max Quick Set 50, which means it sets in 50 seconds. I'm just putting epoxy on both sides. And I'm just trying to get it lined up just right so that it fits. So here's where I realize I'm putting the glue on the wrong side of the jaw versus the piece I'm holding. And I messed up. And then I went and quickly tried to make this piece right and grabbed the wrong piece here. And realize that again. So then I gotta go and quickly glue that to the right piece and then glue the whole thing together at once. So I was planning not to do that, but it kind of worked out, luckily, and I just kinda got it all together. This is the 50 second epoxy. I'm kinda just holding it with my hands and letting it set. And just, again, held it together, and the jaw is glued together. Very exciting. All right, I'm moving on to printing the nose piece, the snout.
Okay, so let's just talk about where we're at right now with this, because holy crap, does this look so cool. I mean, it's gonna come, I'm like so excited right now, like this is awesome.
So we're gonna be doing the last piece of the right side of the back of the skull.
I think what I learned with the PETG is it's really important to get that first layer right.
It's been quite the journey. I'm about to print the last piece of the 20 pieces of the T-Rex skull. I'd say overall, I've probably got 400 print hours into this project.
Good morning, everybody. It is time to put together the entire T-Rex. Look at this thing, it's going crazy.
Got these parts laying on the floor here.
It's the final assembly!
Holy crap! Look at that thing! It's huge! It's enormous!
For the moment of truth. Yeah, they fit together.
Okay, so here I'm just adding some filler to the cracks just so I get the whole thing smooth. So I'm gonna sand that down and then paint it later.
All right, so let's take a look here at the final product that we got. I haven't painted it yet, but pretty much we're done except for paint. We got all the seams filled in, sanded beautifully. That was a lot of sanding time, but it came out really awesome. And this thing weighs a lot. I got a few final touches to do to it, but I mean, it really came out great. I'm gonna conclude the giveaway. We're gonna choose a winner. So remember to comment and subscribe to get your chance to win that skull. Like the video too, smash like. So that's gonna conclude this part, but I'm gonna have to paint this thing. And then I have some other ideas about what I'm gonna do with it. And that's going to be the next video series where I'm going to have to probably print a smaller skull, experiment, and then see if I can actually pull off what I want to do with that. So subscribe so you can see what I end up finally doing with this, because I'm going to try to turn it into like a really cool art piece.